Hello everyone, back with more Doom 2 Dark Encounters. This is map 24? Yeah, 24. I think we're in a swamp. Wow, this place is dark. You know what that means. I'm gonna get sniped across the map and had no clue who shot me. Your wind. No ammo for that. Let's use this. Very rare in a Doom mod where the sky is green. I almost never seen this. Let's use our Vulcan cannon. Got him. This map is nothing like the last one. This is more open, more naturey, more green. Rackathons. Oh no. Please tell me none of these guys have a sniper. Killed one. Iron Liches. This is the first boss from Heretic. Okay, how are we gonna fight him? Let's use this. This guy is invisible. This is really weird. For some reason, in this map, I already fought four enemies from Heretic. I have no clue why, just the luck of the RNG. They're fighting each other. Let's see who wins. Whoa! That tornado will make you jump around the map. It's not fun. This map has about 300 enemies. Video might be a bit long. It's an ambush. Oh, the boss is PFG. Oh. No. 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 Save because I killed a boss. No, it's not cheating. I'm about to save. Map just misses this deep track and then it's finished. Oh, not those things. I You know what? This is a weird map pack. The first few maps were really bad and difficult, but the later maps look cool and are not that hard. Okay. Hey, we got a backpack. By the way, I wanted to tell you this before, but when I use Dark Doom, there's an option to turn on fog and make the map foggy, make the fog whatever color you want. I play with fog off, but if you want to, you can. Here's a switch. Ambush. Oh, I'm stuck here. Oof. Rival. Oh, I hate that thing.
Damn it.
I'm alive somehow. We survived the encounter. We got our first key. Let's save. Wait. Flash is invisible? I think these are spirits. Not normal. Normal enemies. I know we're here. Where are you hiding? Wow. So why is there Nazi symbols here? That's kind of odd.
My mama said there'd be days like this.
Okay, so can I leave now? Here, we got the yellow key. Actually, hold on, before I go on ahead, let's look for some health because I need it bad. Now, I have a question. Wait, there's a berserk pack back there, but how do I go there? Doesn't matter. So I was gonna ask, those enemies we fought before that went invisible and then popped back into frame when they were about to attack you, is that part of the random mod or is that part of the map pack? I do not know. Wait, is that a... He has a bow. This is so weird, this one map alone for fighting like 8 new enemies. Like, and all these enemies are from the random mod. It's just so weird. Why is it all popping out now? I think it's fun, but it's just odd. We fought guys with tridents, we fought iron glitches, we fought guys with the bow, we fought this guy with the mace. Missing wizards, and then we're done. Ah! Oh, I'm getting sniped.
Damn it.
Ouch. That fast, I lost, like, all my health. I can't pick it up. Let's make a backup save.
Yeah, and I thought I was ugly.
There's that sniper. There he is. Don't shoot me. No. No. We got him. That was a close one. Nice sword. Out of shells. Our first death of the run, it's fine. And I got sniped again. Let's bridge the distance. Die. Got him. I'm about dead, but still. Either go in the cave, or we can go up this hill, or back there. And this is locked. We need a key or something. Holy cow, where did they come from? Just missing harpies. They're fun to fight. Oh, he has a rocket launcher. Run. I can save here. Okay, I think that switch lowered the bridge. I mean, not the bridge. Lowered the gate. Anything. heck happened here? I guess this is the demon's dead human collection. Archvile. No, no. Don't bring him back to life. Let's use this. We have a map. Okay, so now we backtrack. I'm sorry for the sloppy gameplay. This is my last match of the level, so I'm kind of tired. Okay. Oh, this guy. That's the sword man. Is that his spirit? That's an F ton of cacos. Halfway done with the map. This is a big map. Who's shooting rockets? Oh, it's you. Simple map. I'm not saying it in a mean way. I'm just saying this map is just a giant sector with a bunch of hills and green mist. I mean, not green mist, but this is not the most complex map I've ever seen. I think this is the simplest map in the whole mod that I played, at least. New enemy, and yes, it's from Heretic. Look. got armor. Nice. What is that thing? A giant TV? Let's see. What in the world is that? Hello? TV is dead. I never knew TVs had tails, but, you know, I'm not the smartest person in the tool shed. Let's do this. Actually, let me see if we did kill a boss.
It's that old.
In all seriousness, what I killed over here is one of the replacements for the Cyber Demon. Another boss. Okay.
Damn it.
Okay, can I fight the boss over here? Okay, there's the boss. Enemy. out of pistol ammo and no more shells. Oh, he has a super shotgun. You camper. I'm gonna shoot once. Luck was not on my side. Okay, if I cheat again, I'm gonna restart the whole video, so I hope you guys are cool with that. I hate those guys. Actually, some of them have four-barreled shotguns. I kid you not. Cheat again, I'll restart the whole video. I could have went back to the last save, but I'm just lazy. Anyway, so this whole place was all pointless. Let's go back here. What are we doing on kills? We're like 70-80% done with the map, I would say. Shooting rockets. Hold on. Who is it? He has rockets. He's holding a sword, though. It can't be him. Can I just run past these guys? I'm kind of tempted. You know what? I'll try to run past them once. What's ahead? You know what, actually, I think I can run past him. I'll give it a shot. The exit. Yeah, it's not very professional to run past everything, but I just got tired. Anyways, have a good day, have a good night, take care.